New York State Senate has approved the Gender Expression Non-Discrimination Act, known as GENDA. The act protects people from discrimination, harassment, and hate crimes on the basis of gender identity. Before, there was no law guaranteeing those protections to New Yorkers. The bill was drafted more than a decade ago and passed in the Assembly back in 2003. It never passed in the Senate until yesterday. Governor Cuomo is expected to sign the bill into law.